And here's a close-up of this console. You can see it looks very nice.